across.
Miss!
This is the immediate future. Step away from the gate.
What?
You heard me.
Are you crazy? This is my base.
Not a base. This is a sizable covert facility. And I admire it. So I'm taking. You boys have been relieved. Thank you for your service.
No. I don't take orders from you.
Didn't Valeria say that? Now that makes me wonder what else I don't know about your affiliation with the drug lord.
What the fuck did you just say to me, Pendejo?
Lying briefs.
Don't do that. Don't do that. No one needs to get hurt here.
Are you threatening us?
Soldier, I don't make threats. I make guarantees. So let's not do this.
I'm calling Shepard.
General Shepard sends his regards. He told me y'all wouldn't take this well.
He knows about this.
He's put me in command of this operation from here on out. So y'all need to stand down. It's time to let the pros finish this. Why the hell are we talking like this is some kind of negotiation? It's not. I've got my orders. And now you have yours.
And who the fuck do you think you are, cabrón? My men are inside!
I'm afraid not. Your men have been detained.
Briggs, what the fuck? Go, Johnny! Get out of there! So, go!
There, Ghost. That was a big mistake, brother. Did not have to be like this. Son of a bitch. Find him!
Transport to your location for all prisoners. Stand by.
Need reinforcements in the North Plaza now.
This is Bravo 7-1 in the blind. Who copy? Of course, this is 7-1. Do you copy? Fuck, where are you, Ghost?
Ghost, our copy. Johnny? Johnny, our copy.
Solid.
Thought we lost you.
So hey guys, and welcome back to some more Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2.
Men caught in this area, yeah? If so, Ghost, Hassan's here. Let's keep it contained, yeah?
All right.
Injured.
I'm good.
Let's find out how good you are. Keep your blood in, you'll need every drop.
Thanks for the tip.
All right. this could be difficult. I have no idea where anybody is. I have no weapons. I can punch, which is worse, because that means I will probably come into conflict. Oh, Jesus.
Let's go. Where are you?
There's a church. I'm heading to it. Let's RV there. You'll need to improvise to survive.
Line him up next to his amigo.
Graves and Shah are on a killing spree.
Looking for Hassan.
Hassan, hand us.
Right.
Oh!
Alright, maybe I go down this way. Is that a person right there? I don't think it is. Okay. Alright, yeah, it's on a piece of the bike. Oh, man.
Do it.
Fucking hell.
Boys found some dirty cops around the corner here. Let's go have a word with them, shall we?
Alright, so... hopefully all those people go. It doesn't look like it. That's
Roger,
not
move
good.
Interior if you're not already. It's good cover.
Move interior, okay. Instead, I decide to go right in front of the brake light. Oh my god, these people are going crazy.
No joy. Door's locked.
Look for supplies, things you can make tools with. Welcome to guerrilla warfare.
Creeping Jesus.
What are you seeing?
A bloodbath. Poor bastard.
Find the rope.
That's a start. Keep looking.
Okay, at least I can strangle someone.
Look off a fan blade.
Tie off the blade with the rope and pry open a door.
Sounds like you've done this before.
Years of practice.
Alright, so let's see if we can get in through here.
Busted the pan blade.
Get you through the door.
Affirmative.
Good. Stay on the hunt. There'll be more where that came from.
Okay, so it seems like I'll have to craft a bit through this. Might like have a look out here. No, not really there. Okay. There's two rooms. Alright. Made the right choice. Bit of metal. Can I use a bit of toilet roll there to wrap around it instead of rope?
Here.
Tenemos mas policia.
Oh, Jesus.
Cops helping cartels. Let's show them how we handle corruption, yeah?
Happy to, sir.
Hey, Sin Nombre, who killed you for this?
Oh, no, no. El Sin Nombre is no bueno right now, amigo.
You cut your fucking head off.
Shut the fuck up.
All right. Okay.
No.
That doesn't open. Oh.
Open, bloody Jesus.
I hope this guy isn't going to fucking wrap me up. Nah, he's just like, he's Ender. I can't even interact with that guy. That's okay, I'm cool with that.
Found a headlamp. Not too far from his previous owner.
Good. Careful with it. It'll light your way, but attract attention.
Yeah, I think I know how flashlights work.
Oof.
What's the latest?
Marks are killing everything in their path.
War crimes.
Makes me want to commit a few war crimes of my own.
Tyranny. It won't stand.
Right, we'll get a green light to go after these guys.
No more green lights, Johnny. We're on our own.
What about Alejandro?
Alejandro you can trust, but he's in Graves' custody. If he's even alive.
Alejandro is nuestro hermano. If he's alive, he's on our side.
Be careful who you trust, Sergeant. People you know can hurt you the most.
Good advice, LT. I want to be like you when I grow up.
You want to be better than me, Johnny.
Got my work cut out then.
That you do.
Think I'll live that long?
Probably not.
Well, thank you very much for that. Alright, let's see if we can get through this door. Oh, man. Oh, it's down for the headlamp. Okay. Let's open up these. Nothing.
I'm here. Secure.
Is there somebody in here?
Those fucking bells.
It's a fucking dog.
What's going on up there? We're gonna go check it out.
Oh man, don't check it out. Don't fucking check it out. Oh Jesus. Okay.
Dog from the bedroom. I don't see anything. I'll stick around. Just
do you see the caged dog?
Big geezer. If you bark, shoot him and repo quickly. Don't get compromised.
You are stone cold, Simon.
Why has two legs and bleeds?
What?
Half a dog.
Sorry I asked.
I'm afraid the person is here. I don't think they are. Oh, Jesus. Oh jeez, can I not turn off fucking lights? Like, I don't even have a gun. Where the hell am I going to shoot him? Pretty sure he said shoot him. I kind of feel like I need to go over to the other side of the bed there. Okay. I have to check this out. Nope. Okay. All right, I'm backing off. Better not be anything over there. All right, getting out of here. I think I just have to get down. Right. Trying to go in that direction.
Give
oh man, what the fuck?
Outside. Gated alley.
Stick to the edges and stay low.
Copy.
Can I get in here?
You make a brag rag for this.
A medal.
Chest candy.
Dead shadows are my medals.
Said you wanted a win. Congratulations, you're a winner.
Why in Beale, you heed?
English, MacTavish.
Sorry, sir. Let me translate. Go fuck yourself.
Much better.
Alright. Do I have any way of getting through here without having to go around? Doesn't really look like it. But that's the direction I'm trying to go in. Alright, I guess up these steps. Right, into another building. I'm sure they'll be around. Wax. Okay, that's definitely unusual. Still can't make a pry tool though.
Find your way there and you might just make it.
Stop resisting.
Escúchame, cabrón. You are making a mistake muy fucking grande.
You like working for narcos?
Esto es territorio de las armas.
You like money?
No.
El dinero,
please.
Hombre?
Please.
Graves is rounding up cops.
He's judge, jury, and executioner now.
Find a sharp weapon, okay?
I don't want to test my suit. It's not them I'm worried about anyway.
I'm wondering, should I even throw this?
No, it's not. It's not the same thing at all.
You're telling me. You see that big boy with the skull face, and you're not gonna start sweating.
Chuck the ball. Word like a charm.
Right.
Told ya. Pay attention, you just might learn something.
Commandeer some wax, LT.
Could prove useful.
The hell? All clear.
Alright. I don't see anything else in here. I do see that guy. I'm wondering, is he going to turn? Or is he just going to stand there? Seems like a very unusual place for someone just to stand.
Why now?
Oh, man. Oh my god, are they going to stand there? There's three of them there, so I definitely can't go down that way. I guess I can use a bottle to try and distract this guy.
That? I'll check it out.
Oh, you're such a good fella. I'm actually skipping that other room because I feel like this one probably be harder to get into.
Clear here.
Alright, let's hope that guy doesn't come near this window. A knife, that's exactly what I need.
You missed the knife.
Several.
I think I found one.
Some of the dead shadows in my handiwork.
You came through here.
On my way.
Right,
to
I can't
church.
Throw that.
And you left me.
I'm used to working alone.
So much for no man left behind.
Just get yourself to the church. Trying to keep you alive and get you here in one piece. One of us needs to survive to tell the tale.
Stand by.
There we go. Another trap.
Copy away.
And yeah,
this.
I'm still full on bottles, so.
Surprisingly useful as a trigger.
To set something off.
Exactly, Johnny. Not an airstrike, but it will do.
Oh my god, I cannot fucking see anything there, and I'm afraid to turn on the flashlight.
Good here.
Right, it's just the gate. I don't think there's anything I can do about it. Oh shit. Okay, that's the wrong button. Throw this down there.
What the hell was that?
My god, can we go faster? May have made the wrong turn here. In fact, I definitely made the wrong turn. Okay, there's some stuff here. A bottle and whatever the hell this is. Explosives.
Seeking you shall find.
Nice.
What you got?
Black powder.
Nice. This could get interesting.
Alright, so I have to get a gun. So I guess if I kill the guy that's up here. Okay, wait, no, there's actually a door right here.
Hell yeah.
Alright, so try not to use the lamp. Ah, okay. Tells me to use it then. Open whatever that is. Yeah, I think they're actually at the other side here. Chemicals and another trap.
That's a keeper.
I'm pretty sure I got a knife. Oh, his back is turned. Nice. Oh shit. He's actually on the move. Right, maybe that's not a good thing. Everything has changed now. Is he gonna come back and forth this way, or is he just gonna... I'm just gonna have to try get him. Alright, okay.
Kill the shadow.
Nice.
Got a gun.
Took his gun.
Good work. Moving up in the world, Johnny. Choose your shots and targets wisely, Johnny. Guns make noise.
My kingdom for a suppressor.
Be smart with what you got. That's the trick. Don't stick around admiring your work. Keep moving.
Aye.
So I have to go down this direction if possible. Alright, let's just stand up there for a little bit. These tiny little steps he's taken. Alright, so those people are still there. That's not good. I thought they might move on. Kind of wondering, am I able to like get in somewhere around here? Oh my god. Can't get in there. Okay. It's that direction that I really want to be going. Gonna have a look over this way. Right. I think I'll kill this guy as well. If I can get to him without him copping me. There we go. Okay. Right, so I think they're all dead up around this part of it. Oh, I'm full. Okay. Okay, so what I'm thinking with these guys is I may have to just try to distract them. I'm not entirely sure how that works. Okay, that didn't work.
Ghost. Appears to be.
Stay on guard and keep moving to the church.
Aye.
Feeling weak, are you?
Bit shaky, sir, yeah.
Graves tried to kill us. Would stand to reason if you were a little off. Find a stim, they'll give you a boost.
It's passionate that...
Speak English.
It's raining fucking hard.
Then say so.
I did.
Rain's good, it'll cover your tracks.
Covers theirs too.
Let's worry about you, Johnny.
So you do like me?
I like you alive.
Okay, so I'm wondering, like, is a pry tool what I... Oh, I can't even make a pry tool, sir. Alright, it doesn't matter. The fuck was that? Oh, man. Okay.